On sizzling time here before, has broke the 25-second barrier. Looks hard to beat. I thought Oscar de Pooch could be one at odds that could run a race. I've put it in for second. Spring Entry not out of it as well. Ticks Man always thereabouts. Bunny on its way. Set to go. Racing. Sells Fear began brilliantly from box four, jumping straight to the lead from Spring Entry, and Oscar de Pooch runs to third, then followed by Kane Dioro. Getting well back was Ticks Man with Hara's Derek. Last pair were Ipswich Melody and Fancy Stitches. Sells Fear in front, joined by Spring Entry the outside. Nothing in it, three lengths away then to Kane Dioro and Ticks Man in the straight. Sells Fear in front. Spring Entry finishing hard. Spring Entry, Sells Fear. Spring Entry. Spring Entry got Sells Fear right on the post. Third was Kane Dioro. Fourth, not sure. You've got Tara's Derek and Oscar de Pooch both there with Ticks Man. Then Fancy Stitches, who was never really mentioned. And Ipswich Melody comes in last. Time was around 25 and 20.